I was trying to make tea, but what are you?
I'm Camellia sinensis, also known as tea. All tea comes from me.
But how do you go from a plant to a cup?
It's easy as teach, and I'll show you what's up.
Tea, tea for two, 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 two for tea, 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 tea for you, 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 tea, tea for me, 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 tea, tea for two, 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 two for tea, 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 tea for you, 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 tea, tea for me.
Let me tell you about myself. My Lee is my history, nutritional world. Number two most drink in the world. My moms, dads, boys and girls from China and India back in the day. I'm grown non-indigenous lay. Hot and cold, bought and sold, served in cups and pots and bowls.
Wow! That's incredible! But how do you go from green to edible?
Figgity-pitopoly to make many kinds of meats. Black, white, oolong, and green. What kind of tea I am when I meet your glasses depends on the pick and goes through a process.
I love process. Can we try some?
There's all different homes for loose tea to live, from pantyhose to strainers, all sorts of containers.
But no, I personally love tea bags. Tea, tea, get my sleep on tea.
Black tea.
Tea, tea, get my sleep on tea.
Water levels boiling.
If I'm green, never let it boil and damage my leaves. If I'm black and other teas, it's good for me. What is this place? And who are you? What did you say?
I'm Paragon, and this is the Once Upon a Teapot Deep Thought, where you get to hang out and let out all your deep thoughts.
My deep thoughts?
Yeah, like, when's the Cyber Unicorn Tron Beatbox?
That your tea tickle proper. Paragon keeps the beat while I'm the Aqua Sock Doctor.
My essence unlocked.
Some apologize steeping past the doors of your skin. Your soul hides and goes deep in this. From deep in the steep, let it soak, let it out. To share in the essence with the lessons about. You percolate let the subsidization. A bump between your essences and free imagination.
I fill in my leaves and all of my seeds with each saturation.
The tea you wanted to see in a world of pure hydration. Don't overlinger, cause you don't want no tannins. Gotta time it right, get it tight, kinda like life. Now you can understand it.
Misty!
Oh, it's flavor time! I'm all flavors combined! I'm made up of any flavor you can think in your mind! I'm capable of deciphering any flavors you find! And hot tea happens to be a favorite of mine!
Hey, Flavor Tar! Nice to see you again! Let's put your taste to the test with some tea taste testing!
Yo, what an aromatic bouquet! It's cool, it's light, it's so herbaceous! And it's definitely fucking refresh! I have a guess, is it mint tea?
Yes! You nailed it! Well done! All right, now, try this one.
Mmm, delicious. Definitely bergamot, sumptuously smoky. Different from the herbal one. Spicy and sweet, simultaneously. It's plain to see, that's gotta be black tea.
What? Wow, that's neat. You really can decipher any flavor that you meet.
Yep, Flavor Tar, that's me.
Wow, okay, try tea number three now.
Wow, that's a goodie. Grassy, nutty, and subtly woody. Slightly astringent with notes of citrus. There's no mistake, and my nose knows what this is. Man, it's green tea. And I must say, it's steeped deeply. Wow, thanks for sharing.
Sure. You're welcome. Shall we give everyone else some?
No, wait. There's so many other flavors we can incorporate. We need spices and niceness to achieve the proper taste. Luckily, up in the place, I got the flavor briefcase. With honey, milk, sugar, cream, maple syrup, your wildest dreams. Agave nectar, tapioca, lemon flavored frozen yogurt. A hint of mint. Maybe then a little bit of cinnamon. Then again, you might not like the sediment. So get a stir stick, work it, and mix it in. What do you think? I think we're ready to drink.
The tea's done. Which means now, I can share with everyone. Here they are! This is gonna be so much fun!
This one's for your lips, this one's for your head. Welcome to the Fundaground, cozy as your bed. We're all Fungineers, engineering fun. Inside every smile, like energy from the sun. It's a simple equation, this is how it's done. Tap into the center, the deep silly one. Wow, it's a babe sauce, hey there, hun. Welcome to the party, did you bring some yum?
Yeah, I did, I heard you made tea. So I brought my favorite treats with me. Cupcakes for cuteness, biscuits for dunking. Love cakes and kisses and buttery crumpets. Sharing the butter is part of it all. So enjoy these treats that I brought for y'all.
Did someone say treats? I thought I smelled it in the air. Check out all the fun energy created when we share. Phenomena is going, I don't know where we're going. But one thing is for sure, and that's that the tea is a-flowing. Hey, Camellia, wow, this is great. You have such a unique and incredible taste.
Awesome! Thank you, homie. I really am enjoying this tea ceremony.
Ain't no party like a pot tea party, cause the pot tea party is hot. We're waking up on energy, sharing and caring and doing it cup by cup. Ain't no party like a pot tea party, cause a pot tea party don't quit. We're making fun, energy sharing and caring and doing it sip by sip.
I wonder what this would look like with my fun goggles on. Look at all this awesome sauce. I want to collect it.
Do the shuffle. Do the shuffle. Do the tea bag shuffle. Do the shuffle. Do the shuffle. Do the shuffle. Do the tea bag shuffle. Do the shuffle. Do the shuffle. Do the shuffle. Do the tea bag shuffle. Do the shuffle. Do the shuffle. Do the shuffle. Do the tea bag shuffle.
It's a tea party. It's a tea party. Come and sing with me in the key of tea. It's a tea party. It's a tea party. Come and sing with me in the key of tea.
Fun.